Hello students, in our previous class we did a profile. Today we are going to learn how can we analyze our frame, our surface. Just click on this, right click, surface properties. So in a surface properties we have an option of analysis. So kind of analysis we want to perform, like elevation kind of analysis we want to perform, or any another kind of analysis. So you can just perform that kind of analysis, but before that we are going to check the water drop for this. Okay, so water drop, just click on this water drop for the analysis, for the analysis portion. So I'm just going to tell you that just a water drop, and select the way you want it. Like first of all, path object type, I'm going to take a 3D polyline and then place a marker at a point like the starting point. This cut sometimes it's quite complicated to find out from where the water drop is going to start and towards which direction is going to flow. So we are going to place a mark on that point, the starting point, and then it's going to show you the flow towards the other side. We are just going to take yes, and kind of marker you want to use, like I'm going to take a branch mark or bound energy. Okay. So now the places where you're going to put these all lines, it's going to pick up automatic water drop. It's going to show you in which direction your water drop is going to flow if available. So you can see here we are getting some catchment areas also. So it basically depends where we have a catchment areas, and according to that these water jets these are going to get flow. So with a click you can find out where these water drops will flow while rain. So these all are the water drops. So now I want to check a water sheds, okay, catchment area. The catchment areas, we are going to select this here again, and here we have option for catchment area. So just click on this, and again I'm going to define a display as discharge point. I'm going to pick any other type of, okay, and I'm going to pick 3D polyline. So with the help of 3D polyline, it's going to show you the amount of area which has, in which if any drop will come, then water drop will come, then in which direction it's going to flow. Okay, so I'm just going to pick by default, just going to take that, okay, like this one. Catchment area. So by default is going to pick the catchment area. So like this is a catchment area we have. So if any water drop will come in this area, it's going to flow towards this. Now we can, I can show you. So just select this water drop. So there you can see. Okay. So any drop will come from this line, then this all is going toward that. So this is a catchment area. If you have any drop on these sides, it all will come. This all will go below this bottom. The catchment area is going to show me if any drop will come on that surface, it will go to that side. So this is all about what we did with catchment area and bottom drops.